Oh, cool. A new gun app. How does this work?